Today, this is a special one. I'm gonna explain why quickly, why this is a special one. When I started my YouTube channel, I done Dimash and he blew me away, especially his live performance. Oh my God, the ability to hold the notes. There's no one like him. Honestly, there's nothing like him. A year and so to come back to him, to a music video, man. I'm excited and I hope you don't let me down. I've heard him sing, I've heard him do a little bit of rap, I've heard it all from him. So I don't know what to expect. So today we're gonna react to Dimash when I've got you official video. If you do enjoy the video, make sure you give it a like, subscribe, and make sure you've got your coffee. It's very important, coffee. Let's get into this. Small. Okay. High quality video. I don't know what to expect. I'm so excited. I'm like a little kid. Directed. When I've got you. All right. Oh. I don't know what to. Oh, he's on a Michael Jackson vibe. Okay. Making my way outside to the river. Ran lost for this. Cause I'm looking for freedom. There's nothing but chance. I'm gonna fight this time, fight every moment. Ooh, I like it. I love the production of it. I'm talking about the video and I'm talking about the way it sounds. It's giving me like an old school kind of Michael Jackson Thriller. You know, I can't in that category mixed with The Weeknd. I don't know. But so far, I'm liking it. Let's see where this leads to. See if he gets dancing or something like that. Let's see where this goes. Not gonna lie. The flow pattern, the way it's flowing in and out of the instrumental. You think I would catch that? Ooh, I like that. I love the way he's, when you watch him live and he's hitting all them high notes, low notes, to be able to do it on the music video and you feel it, I like it. The live performance to this is gonna be beautiful. Remember I said it first, the live performance to this is gonna be beautiful. That, I like that. my size of heaven. I got my right. Listen, I'm watching this and the only question I could think is, why isn't he bigger than what he is? Like, he should be worldwide big. And I think it's because he hasn't got that number one hit yet. When he gets that number one hit and that spotlight gets shown on him, people are gonna realize how talented this guy actually is and how he can outsing majority of people. Remember I said that if he gets a hit, it could be this, it could be this, it could be his next song. People are gonna start taking notes how talented this guy is. Cause I've not seen anyone have so much control over their vocals. Sound good low pitch, sound good high pitch. He's a different kind of talent. You could tell he's been practicing. He's a different kind of breed. Wow. I'm not gonna lie. Beautiful. You are my thing to happen. I got an edge of the what you give me, single thing and a day. I love that part. I'm about to make a claim. I've watched a bit of Dimash before. I've watched bits of his videos. Matter of fact, there's one video what was actually really, 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 really good and it was telling the story. But I think this might be his best video and song. Actually, I don't mind song, but best video production-wise or second. Because I remember a next video where he was telling a story and I was mind blown by it. So it's either first or second, but it's up there as one of the leading videos of Dimash. Video production, Michael Jackson would have been proud of this. I'm telling you now, Michael Jackson would have been proud of this video. Ooh, that electric guitar. This is so beautiful, man. Let me know what he has been doing for the last year or so. That's the last time I reacted to him. Is this off an album or his EP? Let me know. And let me know, has he got any more live performances I need to check out, which I've recent. I've checked out his old ones. Has he got any new ones I need to check out? And if he does, comment down below what it is and I will try and check it out if enough people check it out. This, I love this, man. It's so chilled. I love it, man. I love it. You can tell he took his time when he recorded this and shot this video. And it's directed by him as well, if I'm not mistaken, because he said it at the start. So I'm very happy so far. That you are my best friend. That's so good. need to say what I liked about the video. Let's just get into it. Quick review, quick breakdown. The instrumental, I liked. I didn't love it, but I liked it. It was good. It didn't make me dance, but it got me in the mood of the video, which is very important. His lyrics, to me, it wasn't the greatest, but it wasn't bad. It was good. But his vocals, the way he was flowing in and out the instrumental, was mind-blowing. The way he performs live, somehow he's transitioned it into this video. And I'm just like, how? I'm just like, how has he done that? And the video production, quality. The directing, quality. His live performance to this, I imagine it's going to be quality. And I think he deserves more spotlight on him. And if he's not signed, I'm going to be so disappointed. So let me know some information down below. Is he signed? And if he is, who is he signed to? What video from him in recent time I need to check out? And is this from an album or EP? Or where is this video come from? Or is it just a random video? Let me know down below. Thank you for joining me on this reaction. It's myself, Lowlife Curtis. Hopefully I see you guys again. And if you did enjoy, make sure you hit the subscribe button and make sure you check out my playlist. Hey, how about that? Dimash playlist. Yes, I think I've got one. If I'm not, I'm gonna look stupid. Peace out.